Isotopes trying to salvage the split against New Orleans at home today. Second batter of the game for Albuquerque. Jock Peterson gets bat on ball, and that's all he needs. Trayvon Robinson has a nice jog in. First tally of a four-run first inning. And in the second, a liftoff. Tim Fedorovich with a two-run blast. But the best part's going to come after. Watch this. The mom's going to give her daughter the ball, and she doesn't want it. Chucks it back over the fence. Classic move. Topes rolling this one. 11-1, your final score.